Hasta la vista, baby.
I'm Maurice Huijs, also known as Hope of the Future. I'm reporting you for hopeofthefuture.net and terminatorfiles.com. This is episode 4 of my fan documentary series of Terminator theme park attractions around the world. And today, I'm at Six Flags Magic Mountain, Valencia, California.
What happened here? The machines happened. This is not the coaster my mother warned me about.
Here we are in front of Terminator Salvation the Ride, the latest attraction of Six Flags Magic Mountain. The new attraction is based on the motion picture Terminator Salvation and features the characters Blair Williams and Barnes, played by the original cast members Moon, Bloodgood and Common. The wooden roller coaster first opened on May 23rd, 2009. And originally it was titled Terminator the Coaster. The ride features a top speed of 55 miles an hour and a 100-foot drop. There are 5 hills, 6 high-speed bank turns and a fly-through loading area. Let's go and take the tunnel.
Recruits, welcome to Terminator Salvation the Ride. Before entering the queue line, we ask that you please place all loose articles in a locker. Any items that cannot be secured on your person must be placed in a locker or left with a non-riding member of your group. If you have a member of your group who does not meet the height requirement, please ask a resistance member for assistance. For our recruits in wheelchairs, please be advised that our queue line is wheelchair accessible. This will allow your entire group to enjoy the experience together.
After the queue area outside, you get 3 indoor queue areas. Here, Barnes and Blair Williams explain the story to the Resistance new recruits.
Barnes, Williams, you copy? Barnes, you're being jammed. Change frequency. Barnes, do you copy?
5-5-5, Williams, go ahead.
I'm on the A-10 crash site. Debris fills about 100 meters or more. Machine's got it pretty good.
Pilot.
Suit never popped. I don't even think he knew it then.
You trust the cop. You're breaking up.
Is that better? Did you see that?
Nick, what is it?
Hold on.
Your second is wrong. You're 9 days out of eight.
9 days. Williams.
Whatever it was, I lost it as well.
What's your twin?
I'm west of the 5 near Valencia. Coordinates 34.425567.
You're at Six Flags Magic Mountain. We got a bunker there.
This place has traded hands a dozen times since Jamie.
What's left of it?
It's no man's land now.
Where's the movement? I'm going in.
Be careful and watch out for traps and old landmines. They out there.
Don't worry, Mom. I'll look both ways before I cross the street.
You lost him. Williams, you lost him.
Thank you. board of escape team. Once you're seated, help us out though. There is one bell per row. Good luck, recruits. All riders must remain seated to avoid termination, keeping all occupants inside the train at all times. Thank you.
After the ride, you enter the Terminator store where you can view the picture taken of you while being on the ride. And of course, you can also buy Terminator Salvation the Ride merchandise inside. For a wooden roller coaster, this baby goes damn fast. It's a blast to ride this coaster, while little extras like fire and water effects add a whole new dimension to the ride. For me, Terminator Salvation, the ride, gets 2 thumbs up. Episode 4 has come to an end. I hope you have enjoyed this episode. See you next time on Terminator theme park attractions around the world.